Right.
Tuesday.
I go out walking after midnight out in the starlight.
Patsy Cline fans can go walking anytime they want to see her new honor.
As we unveil a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame for Patsy Cline.
Patsy's husband, Charlie Dick, and daughter, Julie Fudge, were at the unveiling honoring the late country legend. Patsy died in March of 1963 in a plane crash, but not before recording hits like Walking After Midnight, I Fall to Pieces, Crazy, and Sweet Dreams.
Well, George